Wanted to show people how to beat character level 1, like barely escape the vault. This is Amy, by the way, like best character in the game. Mean plus minus lock, we run vanilla, we didn't download proper mods. And we're gonna show you how to traverse this fucking world. Our goal is to get Vegas quickly. So one of the strategies I use is to go to New Vegas level 1 and start gambling. Then submit credit check and gamble harder. And then go back and buy implant. If shit goes right, which is never, even if you don't kill anything, you will be able to get intelligence implant before you level up. So rebuilding character give you net positive from skilled, which is perfect. You can get to NCRCR, which is NCR collection facility. Bonuses of that are you get entrance early when people are not mad at you. Negatives of that are you will have to walk around these people. Never gets old when something blows up. As for whatever I'm doing, there should be a dead corpse of coal. Here. So, our goal is to get to New Vegas at level 1. I will show you everything about crossing this shit. Sadly, because we don't have sprint in this version of the game, aka not modded, that means we will have to rely on a rather cheap tactic of going kind of Black Mountain. Slightly. It will not be Black Mountain Road, it's Deathclaw Road. I don't give a shit about this, your fucking gay shit. Oh, I will carefully, carefully now, I will walk through the cliff. So, here's the very important shit. Try to avoid getting an XP. Try to avoid discovering Sloane. A lot of people might be asking why I'm not crouching. You should be crouching. Why you're not crouching? Shit like this. So, crouching is only good for you. Here. You don't have to worry about half of the problems related to what I'm doing. You don't push any VATS. You don't do any fucking combat. There is no combat for you. You just die. Here is a jump. Don't worry about this. And sadly, this shit road, because we cannot face Deathclaws directly. Normally I would go to left if I would have run a sprint mods or feel lucky and don't do video. But since I'm the video guy, I go here. Our goal is to go basically now. No, yeah, not yet, after this quad. And here, beeline left, hard. I also dare to say to stop crouching, because it's fucking slow. We will find Cassidy Caravan. For people who know New Vegas, they know. For people who don't know New Vegas, there will be some energy. Wait. Okay, this graphic is. I was seeing a fucking person with gun, which we are also trying to find. Oh, there are fucking ants. As for finding ants, don't care. Maybe I will show you how to get some gear. Because you see, this caravan has some energy cell, some goods. It's great. But now, real shit. Go here, there should be an CR. Mhm. As you see there, are fiends. Personally, I recommend everyone to collect always Fiend Helmets and just connect them all together into one that actually does anything useful for you. If you go to the left, you will get to Camp McCarran and you will discover new locations. Sadly, we need to go as little location as possible, I believe, to it's to the left. To this. We're going to New Vegas. Okay, maybe we should also just do this Fiend Helmet. Okay, so... They can sometimes give you brass knuckles. It's one of my favorite early weapons because they are solid. Okay, this is a problem. You will discover NCR farms or whatever the fuck they call it. I don't know how to walk there to not discover it. Yeah, basically this point to the left is stuff you can see after. There's someone, I think there is a fucking route where you fucking jump up through these invisible walls. But we sadly go with hot exploits. Or at least major glitches. You wanna be lane to Rick and Malf. Or whatever the fuck. So we avoid discovering this fucking location as much as we can. This will be another discover of another location. And you need to cross. As for entering, you can enter one of the shacks, and one of them or two of them will allow you to harvest out of vegetables. Personally, I recommend doing that when you like are desperate for crops or something. They can have like tobacco, a lot of tobacco or a lot of maize. It depends where you enter. Basically, there is easy recipe in this game where you get two cactuses and empty soda. This must be empty soda. Empty cola doesn't fucking count. And yeah, connecting these two give you water, pure water from cactus. And you, I don't know, some bare hands do it magically. I don't know how it works. I cannot do it. Anyway, this is where you go. And B lane, Rick and her, Ralph. You might be saying that not New Vegas, Sarah, you promised New Vegas. Yeah. Yeah, he did something like this.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. For Jen.
Oh, so this is another fucking problem.
Like I always say.
Yeah, be lane for this. Plus 10 speed, plus 1 luck.
Good day.
When you have these fuckers on you, most optimal way would be to get them to pump station. This is most likely to result in them killing King. Yeah. So this might give you level 2. I think moment when I get this 50 XP, I forgot for what. Is the turning point.
Howdy.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
This is technically all from max bet. So you need to save sadly, because there is like 0% chance something go wrong. I think I stand. I have 17, that's quite a bit. How much I have? 1000. I need 4000. Fair. I have like 0, barely 1. I have perfect 21 on double down. And oh, lucky. Hit. Yeah, this is what gives you levels, sadly. Okay, we are in it yet. Yeah, I boost. Okay, we need to fucking collect cash suddenly. Okay, 3000. This is not an ouch.
Evening.
And this is an ouch. Goodbye.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
Okay, best approach you can do right now. Is to cross the credit. It's better to do it now than, you know, don't have credits because you spend them on intelligence implant. If you also can get in combat.
You look new to Freeside. Submit to a credit check. Move along.
Watch out!
Vaporization.
So this add you and all your companions to very special faction. Submitting to credit record, passing a speed check. Or getting a passport or anything like this. Now we need to spend the money on intelligence implants. A giant problem about this is that we are almost level up.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Of course. Stupid kid. So, being in combat prevents you from leveling up. I forgot where we get 30 XP. But it was fucking... Oh yeah, I was fucking passing speed check to unlock fucking my nightwear. It was technically optional. If you can get attacked anywhere here, it's perfect. We cannot walk to the right because that will be a level. We cannot walk here to the left because that level. We can go here. There is New Vegas Clinic, I think. Actually, let's make card safe.
Evening.
Welcome to the New Vegas Medical.
I made it. This gives you higher intelligence, so when you level up, you'll have more skill points. It's perfect. Gave you 4 base 7 despite having 8. That's wrong. Holy shit, my bar is so high. Yeah, speech is good, survival is good. Do you want some unarmed? My sneak is crazy. Maybe let's go like that. And best perk in the game. This is almost 10% damage.